I'm about to unlock a childhood memory you completely forgot about. If you had a PSP and were lucky enough, or had rich parents, you also had the PSP camera, which means you could play Invizimals, and oh my god. This is where gaming peaked with Tiger Shark, Lightning Dragon, and Flame Claw. They've even made loads of sequels, and some are better than others. Hit subscribe if this makes you want to buy a PSP again.